Hello everybody, my name is Miguelsgamingch and welcome back to GTA 5. I am your host Miguelsgamingch here with Franklin and in the wonderful world of Los Santos. Now I'm very sorry if I sound very sick, because I am. So what mission are we going to do today? Well, we have Devin or we have Solomon. I think we're going to do Solomon. That's blue, so that's a Michael mission. Alright, let's go do that. Let's go switch to Michael, see what he's up to. And he's at his house. Okay. Business as usual. Eating some pizza, it would seem like. Alright. Let's go ahead and get the car. This car over here. I need to get a. This car is. You know. Hold on. Let's get into it. This car is fast. For some reason. Even though it looks like your normal sedan. And I have no idea why. I'm gonna have to upgrade this in the. In the LS Customs. Can we drive over LS Customs? We can. There's one there. Alright, let's go there instead. Aye, fish posh. What is this radio, man? Watch it, assholes. Here we are, the LS Customs.
Here for the magic touch?
Hell yeah. Well, first of all, I want to repair it.
Should be running better than ever.
Turbo? Nah.
Can't go wrong with a little.
Really? Good to know, I guess. Alright, that's good. Thank you very much. We have an upgraded car now, that's for sure. Now it looks like an actual race car. Alright, let's go to Solomon. Woo! Fast as fuck, boy. $655? Really? What an asshole. All right, whatever. We're gonna skip this because I don't really care. Alright, whatever. Go to East Los Santos. idiot. Yes.
Hey, Solomon. I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped?
No, God, no. Is that an option? No. Bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set, ideally in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts, so if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. See you on the set, boss.
With the Beta Pharmaceutical share price already spiking on the news, there won't be many Mullis investors weeping tonight.
The 700 attorney strong legal team is preparing to take on its 83rd class action lawsuit of the year, and it's such a that most people appear to have simply stopped caring.
Who cares? I only smoke electronic cigarettes now so I can look like a real dick. The tip glows blue.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
You're 27, you're broke, you live at home. Life sucks for your generation.
Shut up. God damn it. I don't have a silent pistol. At least we got an attachment. You, this AK has a suppressor. I don't know if that will help. Here, we go inside here. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go up? I have to climb some shit. Like it's Assassin's Creed or what? Oh, ladder. Ooh, ladder. I like ladders. Is that a cat? Fuck. Shut up, cat. Mirror's Edge vibes here. Nope. Okay. I guess we have to go here. Stealthy as fuck, boy. Alright, over there. Go. Woohoo! Stealthy ass Michael.
There you are! Mr. Richards has been worried sick!
Club ain't open, Snowbird.
Who's this jackass?
Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract. Glad to go back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine!
Oh, we're gonna do a fist fight? Okay, we're doing a fist fight. Fist fight! Idiot! I'll just repeat. Oh, he did. Look. He got beaten up.
We're gonna make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
Alright, yeah. Okay, sure, man, sure.
Alright. Let's get back to the lot.
Okay, we're gonna have to drive,
Whoa, hey!
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are! Jumped up to studio security?
I ain't security! I'm Solomon's assistant!
Come on. I know I have shit helicopter flying, but...
Enough of this craziness!
Lol.
I don't know who you think you are!
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
You have more sense to think of that old. I can tell. We're low enough. Should we jump? We'd still die, wouldn't we? Can I just say I was just in this for the promise of strong trucks? I don't want a new deal. So much has to be off the show entirely.
Well, I've got a feeling you might want to reconsider as well.
Well, that was fast.
I'll do anything you want. I'll blow you. And just stop.
Finally, you've come to your senses. I'll take you to the studio. Hey, Milton.
What?
I think you owe an apology to Mr. Richards.
Would I be a pain? No, you should apologize to me. A brutal honesty, bud. You're not that good. It feels phoned in.
I did too. Okay, I'm gonna be horrible at this landing. Where does he want me to land? Here. Uh-oh. God damn it. Oh god, I have to scare them again.
Hold on.
For god's sake.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get... Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done. I don't know who you think you are. Jumped up to studio security?
Finally. Stay frosty. Okay, we have to do this precisely. But it's impossible. Both have skip. Yes. Screw that. I hate helicopters. Where the fuck's my car? Taxi! Oh, that's not a taxi. Oh, I'm blind.
Back the fuck up, man!
Excuse me.
Look out!
Yes. Okay. Okay. Wait.
Hi, I'd like to order a cab, please.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Thank you.
Okay, where is my taxi? Hello.
Ow! Get out! Ah!
Oh, for fuck's sake. Wait, I want you back. Ugh! Oh, I sound horrible, man. Alright, fine, we'll drive there. Franklin!
Alright, shit, it's time to go.
100 tips for what? 100 tips for something. Ah, the house is fully decorated now, yeah? Interesting. Alright. Oh, no way. 25 years of being ahead of the game.
Weasel News. Is a pro football team finally coming to Los Santos?
It's open house at the Epsilon Center. Coffee, cookies, gift line, and paper plans.
Milton Mathurin tells World he is happy and creative.
Pro football in Los Santos. It sounds like a white dream. Sources say it's coming close to reality if the state will agree to enough taxpayer incentives. We'll stay on the story.
It's called a truly American religion. Families pray on business and offering many payment plans. The Epsilon program.
And leave me spent.
When you come to our town. Yes. Okay. Sick. I'm recording a video. Ugh. No longer.
Hello.
Hello.
Slick. Oh, you must be Michael's boy. Oh man, sometimes enlightenment it can be a real bitch. Good to meet you.
We hear you're a competent repo guy, yes?
This is kind of like a little hobby of mine, requisitioning the underappreciated possessions of my contemporaries for some wealthy communists in China who will value them much more.
And I don't give a shit. Just give me a just give me a goddamn thing.
Hello.
out the way!
One of you two is for real. So get in your car and let's see if they move as fast as your mom.
Ooh.
Who wants to race us?
You were just getting out of here anyway.
Right.
Race the cars, not shoot the cars. Oh, I'm not supposed to shoot? Damn.
Coming up now, man. Beat it in a few seconds.
Got it.
What up?
Here they come.
tell you about that later.
Why do I have a pinpoint? Bro, what the fuck? I fell into the ditch.
As long as we can keep with them, we'll pull this off.
I'm on them.
Stay on them, T. They'll stop eventually.
Try to keep it under the limit.
Well, really?
You and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we are sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Officer. Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car!
Hey!
Hey, hey, hey!
Get you in the fucking car.
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit! Get the fuck out of here! God!
Man, I'm sick of driving so slow, staying with these fools. Can we have a real rate?
Well, I ain't waiting around, man. Let's go, but don't mess up the cars, you hear me? So Devin's lawyer says we gotta take them to Hayes Autos in South LA. I'm gonna be there well ahead of you.
Asshole.
Watch the paintwork.
Yeah.
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity.
Yeah, if you say so. You know what? Right before I met you, I was boosting Ryzen racing. It feels like you come full circle to me.
Come on.
Nah, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I'll be doing. So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'll be at anyway. You want me to slow down? I'm kind of running away with it, huh?
The lead horse always burns up, bro.
for the end. You ain't gonna have that lead for much longer. Hey, look, Devin West ain't like anyone you've worked for before.
Man, he runs his mouth, wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they work. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
You must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen.
So, he like, to you, what you were to me. I see your house. I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe. Something like that.
It's gonna need some body work.
Scratch the goddamn thing. I don't care.
Fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, gimme 5, 5, and 5. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom.
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for 5 cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only 2.
Just give me the fucking money now.
Oh, I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Hey, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z-type. Chad Mulligan.
Later. I don't care. Alright, we're gonna end the episode here, folks. Everyone for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.